Good morning and Assalamu alaikum students. My name is Mugisa Iqbal. Today we are going to learn the topic of multiplication. Students, you have already read this topic in your previous class, and in that class you were having 3-digit in multiplicand and the 2-digit in the multiply. Now we will move one step up. Students, now we will the 5-digit numbers in multiplicand and 3-digit numbers in multiply. And you are having an example in front of you, like 5-digit in the multiplicand and the 3-digit in the multiply, and we have to multiply to gather these values. So first of all, I will multiply, I will take the unit place of the multiplier, and I will multiply the unit place of the multiplier with the multiplicand. And you know that the unit place of the multiplier, in unit place of the multiplier we are having the number 5. So we will multiply these two numbers together. As you can see, we will read the 5 times table and we get the answer. Now let's see, 5 8s are 40. We will write 0 here, for we will give carry to the next digit. 5 5s are 25. And we will add 4 into 25, we get 29. We will write 9 here. We will give 2 carry to the next place, the digit. So 5 3s are 15. We will add 2 into 15, we get 17. We will write 7 down and 1 give carry over to the next digit. 5 4s are 20. We will add 1 into 20, we get 21. 1 we will write down and we will give carry to the next digit. So 5 2s are 10, and we will add 2 into 10s, we get 12. Now we will write this amount down here. Now it's turn of the 10th place of the multiplier, and the 10th place, in 10th place we have the number 2. So students, ab hum multiplicand ko number 2 se multiply karenge. So let's start. हम क्या करेंगे, हम 2 का टाइम्स टेबल जो है वो रीड करेंगे. सो 2 8s आर 16, वी राइट 6 हेयर एंड वी गिव कैरी टू द नेक्स्ट डिजिट. 2 5s आर 10 एंड वी विल ऐड 1 इंटू 10, वी गेट 11. वी विल राइट 1 हेयर एंड 1 वी विल गिव कैरी टू द नेक्स्ट डिजिट. 2 3s आर 6 एंड वी विल ऐड 1 इंटू 6 टू गेट 7. सो वी विल राइट डाउन 7. नाउ वी विल रीड टाइम्स टेबल टिल 4. 2 4s आर 8, we will write down 8. 2 2s are 4, we will write down 4. Now students, before writing this amount down, we will write 0 in the place of unit, and then we will place the other numbers down, as you can see. Now it's turn of the 100 place, that is the 1. Now we will multiply the multiplicand by 1 with 1, and we will place 0 in the tens and the unit place, students, and then we will write the numbers. So as we know that whenever we will multiply any number by 1 with 1, we will get the same number. So I will write here the amount. Now what is the next step, students? Hum in tino amounts ko, in tino values ko jo hai wo add karenge. Jab hum inko add karenge, then we will get the answer, we will get the result, and this result is called the product. So students, this is very easy to multiply the 5-digit number with the 3-digit number. The procedure is very easy and the same as we have done in the previous class. Now it's time of your home task. You have to solve these questions in your maths notebook and send it to me at my email id, that is yayan42@gmail.com. Have a nice day.